Welcome back to another Fortnite screen video. Today is February 12, 2020. Today's outcome is going to be maybe, guys, just maybe, we might be getting a free Valentine skin so you can gift it to someone. You can't buy it yourself, but you have to gift it to someone. Who knows? Please, please. No. Oh! Dang. Oh no. Breaking back. No, dude. Oh, bro. Wasn't this rare? I got it in season 3. Okay. Did anything change? Oh! No, it didn't. Wait. What is this? Okay. It's Pinky is here. That's cool. Okay. It's okay. So we got the Pinky skin. What is this? Yeah, nah, I'm good. With the backlink, Pinky's Pink Pack. It's actually kind of sick. Mm-hmm. The trigger fish is back. Yay. So cool. I already got it. With the 3 edit styles, no face paint, and how many? Bubble filet wrap. Okay. Raven is back. I think this came out recently. With the backlink, Iron King. The Ravage, this whole set is just kind of nice. With the backlink, Gargoyles, these are way too big though. And the Dark Feathers, this is amazing. 2,000 E-books, by the way. Iron Beak Picket. And the Feathered Flyer, which I think is amazing. Okay, so new wrap, Roses Are Red. It goes with the Pinky skin, I'm guessing. Wait, so this is Wild Hearts, part of the Wild Hearts? Wild Hearts, yeah, okay. That's all. Moonbounce is back. Very underrated. Very bad. Did I just say break? Whatever. Break-in is back. Really mad about that one. Why aren't they putting like Valentine dances? I don't know. Whiplash is back. Recon Specialist. Okay, heavy heart. What is this? Heavy heart pickaxe that goes with the birdie. This is straight up insane. We got all this stuff, guys. We got the Chocolomo, which I really did want. But wait. No. Okay, that's cool though. The X Crusher, the Heartbreaker. Which actually was 1500 a little bit ago, but that was a glitch, so they did fix that. The Love Thorn is still here with the Batman Base Duration Pack with the edit style. But yeah, and the Lotus Star Wrap. But yeah, I'm not gonna be showing this stuff. Just go to my other video. Like I said, I'm gonna do that. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and see you guys all in the next video. Bye.